Let's start with a little chant. Tax Wall Street and AIDS.
Tax Wall Street and AIDS. Tax Wall Street and AIDS. Tax Wall Street and AIDS. Tax Wall Street and AIDS. Tax Wall Street and AIDS. Tax Wall Street and AIDS. Tax Wall Street and AIDS.
Thank you all for coming out here.
Thank you all for coming out here.
We need to send a message.
We need to send a message.
That the AIDS crisis is not over.
That the AIDS crisis is not over.
Almost 2 million people died last year.
Almost 2 million people died last year.
Almost 3 million people were newly infected last year.
Almost 3 million people were newly infected.
Only 6.6 million people have access to AIDS drugs.
Only 6.6 million people have access to AIDS drugs.
15 million people need AIDS drugs now.
15 million people need AIDS drugs now.
Does that sound like the AIDS crisis is over?
No!
Does that sound like we have nothing to worry about?
No!
Does that sound like we don't need ACT UP and activism?
No!
Transaction tax.
Yes,
we need this financial transaction tax.
Only $15 billion is available for global AIDS.
Only $15 billion is available for global AIDS.
We need $24
billion. We need $24
billion. Now.
There's a huge gap.
There's a huge gap.
We need to fill this gap by making big business pay its fair share.
We need to fill this gap by making big business pay its fair share.
Tax Wall Street.
Tax Wall Street.
And AIDS.
And AIDS.
Tax Wall Street.
Tax Wall Street.
And AIDS.
And AIDS.
Tax Wall Street.
Tax Wall Street.
And AIDS.
And AIDS.
Larry Kramer's going to say a few words.
See you all here today. Yeah. Maybe the first of many joint demonstrations.
Yes.
We can teach Occupy a lot. Let's get this thing started. Don't forget also, there's an international AIDS conference in Washington. The end of June, we gotta be down there. We gotta show
July 22nd to July 27th.
Say that again?
July 22nd to July
27th.
Okay. Check.
I can't tell you how good it feels.
I can't tell you how good it feels!
I feel the energy coming back. It's been a long time since I've seen people get together in their anger.
It's been a long time since I've seen so many people get together in their anger.
Anger is healthy.
Anger is healthy.
It's the healthiest thing and the healthiest tool that we have.
It's the healthiest tool we have. The healthiest tool that we have.
So don't forget.
Yeah.
125 years ago to demand that New York City and the nation...
Mic check.
25 years ago to demand that
New York City and the nation...
That New York City and the nation...
Put resources into helping people with AIDS.
Put resources into helping people with AIDS.
Access basic care and services.
Access basic care and services.
Today, Housing Works.
Today, Housing Works.
Is still fighting.
Is still fighting.
For the same demands.
For the same demands.
For people.
For people.
The right to housing.
The right to housing.
For people with HIV.
For people with HIV.
The right to treatment and care.
The right for treatment and care.
And the right to prevention methods.
And the right for prevention methods.
Like access to syringes and condoms.
Like access to syringes and condoms.
Housing Works.
Housing Works.
Was born out of ACT UP.
Was born out of ACT UP.
When we were founded.
When we were founded.
There were two important commitments made.
There were two important commitments made.
That people living with HIV AIDS.
That people living with HIV AIDS.
And people who experience homelessness.
And people who experience homelessness.
Would always be reflected on staff.
Would always be reflected on staff.
And in leadership in our organization.
And in leadership in our organization.
That no matter.
That no matter.
What direction our services took.
What direction our services took.
We would remain committed.
We would remain committed.
To grassroots civil disobedience.
To grassroots civil disobedience.
And direct action.
And direct action.
As the most effective.
As the most effective.
Of the many tools.
Of the many tools.
We would use.
We would use.
To bring an end.
To bring an end.
To the crisis.
To the crisis.
Of homelessness.
Of homelessness.
And AIDS.
And AIDS.
Mayor Bloomberg!
Mayor Bloomberg!
Despite your lofty word!
Despite your lofty words!
Every World AIDS Day!
Every World AIDS Day!
Has been an absolute failure!
Has been an absolute failure!
As mayor on HIV AIDS!
As mayor on HIV AIDS!
On HIV it seems!
On HIV it seems!
He can only think cheap!
He can only think cheap.
And short term.
And short term.
Really like he doesn't care at all.
Really like he doesn't care at all.
Most important.
Most important.
He has undercut.
He has undercut.
The most important structural intervention.
The most important structural intervention.
For people living with HIV.
For people living with HIV.
And those at highest risk.
And those at highest risk.
Bloomberg, Bloomberg, billionaire.
Bloomberg, Bloomberg, billionaire.
People with AIDS, he don't care.
People with AIDS, he don't care.
That will be his HIV AIDS legacy.
That will be his HIV legacy.
We call on city council.
We call on city council.
To fully fund HASA for all.
To fully fund HASA for all.
We call on Speaker Quinn.
We call on Speaker Quinn.
To finally pass HASA for all legislation.
To finally pass HASA for all legislation.
Which is the right thing to do.
Which is the right thing to do.
It is unfathomable.
It is unfathomable.
That people must wait.
That people must wait.
And be on the brink of death's door.
And be on the brink of death's door.
Before getting any preventative services.
Before getting any preventative services.
Not only is it the right thing to do.
Not only is it the right thing to do.
It would save millions of dollars in the long run.
It would save millions of dollars in the long run.
To keep these folks from getting to that point.
To keep these folks from getting to that point.
We hope that in another 25 years.
We hope that in another 25 years.
We won't have to assemble again like this.
We won't have to assemble again like this.
But if these policies continue.
But if these policies continue.
You better believe we'll be here.
You better believe we'll be here.
Act up, fight back.
Act up, fight back.
Fight AIDS.
Fight AIDS.
Act up.
Woo! Fight AIDS. Act up, fight back.
More Sprint per dollar.
Cheddar penguins.
Huh?
Cheddar penguins.
Cheddar penguins?
They're like goldfish, but not. They're like goldfish
and
penguins.
No, they're not. They're like penguins. Tastes like herring.
Avengers Day 4th.
And the Lorax. Oh my god, it's communism. Juicy couture there, Heather. It's juicy.